Why does the NC Department of Agriculture want you to kill a bug? Well, remember this guy? This is the spotted lanternfly, an invasive species that has spread across the East Coast and on social media. The insect that was first reported in Pennsylvania has made its way to North Carolina. Spotted lanternflies are a particular danger to grapevines like these at an NC winery. Wineries in NC are a young and growing industry that a spotted lanternfly infestation could destroy. To keep the insects away, wineries are building traps and cutting down host plants. The NC Department of Agriculture wants the public to get involved too. Starting in July, spotted lanternflies mature into adults and grow their iconic red and gray wings. If you see one, make sure to report it to badbug@ncagr.gov with a picture and its location. And then, of course, squish it.